Lawrence Berkeley National Laboratory is leading a geothermal energy project known as EGS Collab to examine hydrofracs as a tool to enhance geothermal energy. So the SIMFIP uses what are known as fiber Bragg gratings, which are tiny etches on fiber optic cables, which transmit laser light. And the light will bounce off the grating for each sensor, and to within nanometers can measure movement of that sensor. So our actual ultimate resolution on the tool is nanometers, that we can measure the movement of a fracture.
When you have a natural fracture, which is intersected by a vertical borehole, there are many questions about it. We want to know how much it's opening. For example, you do a fluid injection. You increase the pressure downhole, and this might open the fracture. But right now, there are no instruments which are really able to directly measure that opening and in real time. When a fracture opens, it never opens in a simple way. It opens in a complex way. The big issue is when fracture opens, this might create, for example, seismicity. And this tool is able to monitor why a fracture will open and create seismicity. It is bringing crucial data about how fracture can move.
Normally what you would do is microseismicity monitoring from surface and listen to the fracture's progression and try to pinpoint in space where that fracture is headed and maybe its size or location. We're actually getting in there and measuring the fracture itself with this tool, and we're able to correlate the fracture direction and aperture and extent with all those microseismic measurements that we're going to do simultaneously with the system. So then we can take representative seismic measurements like that to a standard EGS field, and we'll know a bit more through modeling and the system about how those microseismic measurements correspond to an actual fracture system.